Happy Friday, everybody. You have made it. This morning, we want to know, before we go any further, your favorite Halloween candy.
That is too hard of a question name just one candy.
I know, especially on a Friday. It's a heavy lift.
Yeah.
But chime in, weigh in, your favorite Halloween candy. But first, why that Halloween candy actually might be a bit more expensive this year. Oh. Take a look.
Halloween candy shopping might be more trick than treat this year. Let's connect the dots. The key ingredient to candy is, of course, sugar. Right now, there is a massive sugar shortage affecting some of the U.S.'s biggest sugar companies, putting a major strain on supply. So far, the jump from prices last year to this year is the biggest it's ever been in a one-year span. And right now, there is no sign that trend is going to change. And there's even more bad news for the chocolate lovers out there. Cocoa prices are going through the roof after supply chain issues and an ongoing drought. There is some good news, though. Some of your favorite candy makers, like Hershey, say while candy may be more expensive this year, there should be plenty to go around through the holidays. And that is Connecting the Dots.
Joy's getting controversial on us.
I agree with Joy.
She said, I love candy corn.
Right.
I mean, I will eat it. Sometimes I make a fun little trail mix.
Yep.
I like the pumpkins.
Yep.
But it's just not my go-to. I'd rather grab like a Twix.
I feel like that's overpowering for a trail mix, though.
No, it's good. I'll
make some. It dilutes it.
I know. I feel like
I'll bring it in for
you. I'm just like, tasting candy corn here.
But don't you like M&M's in trail mix?
Yeah, but I feel like when you have the raisins and other things like that, it blends together. Because M&M's are smaller. I feel like...
Yeah, I was just... I see what you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
But the candy corn is nuts in it.
Fix some.
I'll make it for you. Yeah. Then you can decide. And then we'll do another Wake Up Charlotte to go.
Just on that.
Closer to Halloween.
So take a look at what some folks are saying.
Snickers was like the overwhelming response, which I feel like... I wish we could have taken Snickers out. Like, that's, like, one of the most popular, so I want to get creative with it.
It's not specific to Halloween, necessarily.
I don't know why. Exactly. I'm not a huge Snickers fan, either.
Really?
Well, I love Snickers.
I was supposed to say.
Little bitty ones?
Yes.
Well, what's your favorite?
Someone actually did say that they love the snack size.
Twix. I like Reese's. I like Milky Ways. And then I also like the sour candy, like Sour Patch Kids and Twizzlers.
I love the Sour Patch Straws, specifically the blueberry flavor. Does anyone remember Take Fives?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, those are great.
Okay, I love those. Those are like my favorite.
You can still buy them.
Yes, I rarely see them. Like, I can't tell you the last time I've seen
them. I've
got
the bags, the small ones.
Do you really?
Yeah.
You're going to have to bring them
in. That has the pretzel in it, right?
Yes. It's got like the pretzel, the nougat, caramel, chocolate, and of course I can name four of the five.
Hank saying Laffy Taffy, the sour apple is so good.
Laffy Taffy.
You know what I did one year? Which you're going to have to do, Chris, as your child gets older. I did the whole, like, the next morning when you tell your kids that you ate their Halloween candy.
Oh, absolutely.
It was so mean and so funny.
Please get JT's response on camera.
No, I definitely will. Yeah, no, because now he's turning into a
toddler. They are so attached to that Halloween candy.
See, I never was like a huge kid for like candy, but my parents loved it just because I pretty much went out and did all the work.
Oh yeah, we dump everything in the living room floor. And go through and trade and...
Well, and I also realized when we were all talking about this, I know that phonetically it makes sense that it's Reese's, but I say Reese's.
I do, too.
I
thought you
Say the first one again?
Reese's.
Reese's Pieces.
I say Reese's.
It sounds like that's a name.
Reese's.
Like it's Reese's candy.
Yeah,
because pieces.
I don't agree with it.
Yeah, like Reese's. I kind of go like I just kind of realized that little side thing. Reese's Pieces is my favorite, by the way.
Oh, yes. Please talk about this email.
aired this story this morning. We got a viewer email from Lisa here in Charlotte, and she felt very strongly.
Are you going to read the whole
thing? Yeah, well, because she feels very strongly. So
I'm excited.
It's worth. I agree with you with candy corn, but I also have a question. How do you feel about the candy corn copies for other seasons? Personally, I'm a purist. Candy makers sold their souls to the devil to increase their profit margins when they changed the colors of the corn.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, who can eat pastel kernels at Easter? It's just sacrilegious. I don't disagree with her.
LOL.
I've never eaten a candy corn outside of
it. I love it.
They have Christmas candy corn, too.
It's Lisa, like, we appreciate you.
I was about to say, this is like a very strong, I'm with it, though.
And a strong, like, enjoy the weekend, too.
That's
I love it that it's actually
So, like, with an exclamation point. So, Lisa,
what's your worst candy?
Peeps.
Oh, yes.
I know that's not a Halloween candy, but
Whoppers.
I think in general,
not a Whopper
I'm not a big fan. I agree.
Oh, I like Whoppers.
You like Whoppers?
Yeah.
I like the burger version, but as far as...
I would get them at the movie theater.
Because it's always that big bag, and then it's just like, oh, Hershey's and Reese's, and then Kit Kats, and then Whoppers.
I love Whoppers.
Or Milk Duds.
I don't hate.
Milk. Love Milk Duds.
I was about to say, also
You like all the reject candy.
Even though they get, like, stuck in your...
Love Milk Duds. Yeah, without a doubt, yeah. You know what I really love, too? Cowtails.
Oh, yeah, the old school.
Yeah.
Old-fashioned candy. Yeah.
I will say, I am now questioning your taste. When we talk about candy, and you don't like Snickers, and you don't like candy corn, but you like Twix.
Melissa likes Twix with me.
Twix?
Cowtails are so good.
Or Milk Duds?
You know the little, wax Coca-Cola things, and you drink the juice out of them.
Way back in the day,
yeah.
Did you just recently go to a penny candy store?
I always get my kids old school candy.
There's a candy shop up in Lexington that sells all these things.
Yes.
Exactly what you're talking about.
They do
all these all old school candy.
I'm gonna have to go.
Yeah, totally.
Like bottle caps as well.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
I love bottle caps. Yes.
Pop Rocks.
Mm. Oh, Pop Rocks are
solid. Yeah, those are good.
They still have those around.
Oh yeah, my daughter loves them.
Explode in your mouth. Not in your hand?
We just went down a candy memory lane.
That's right.
I don't know where the end of this is going to go.
I hope you're hungry.
All right. Chime in. Let us know your favorite.
Hank doesn't like Whoppers.
Maybe it's Milk Duds.
So good. So good.
They do melt in your hand.
You have the right to be wrong.
I can't believe we mentioned cowtails during this.
Cowtails are very good.
Have a great weekend, folks. We'll see you back here on Monday.